What's up, guys? It's me, Sensei Liking. I'm going to be playing some tournaments online with this beast ass squad I have. Look at this. Yes, a Real Madrid team. Your boy. This is my dream team. I wish I never sold Bale for money. So I just got him for a loan. I had him a long time ago. So. Let's hope. Let's get back into this, yeah? This dude's gonna love me. He's gonna love me. He's gonna love me, bruh. He is gonna love me. He likes Real Madrid. I'll give him Real Madrid. Alright. I actually have these players in the bench. Awesome. Cool. That's all we win because I got eliminated a long time ago.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this FIFA Ultimate Team Tournament last 16 match. A long road ahead of them to get to the final. Let's see if they can get a victory today and avoid an early exit. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, we're down to 16 teams now in this competition, Alan. And every one of the 16 will feel that they've got a chance of the trophy itself.
Well, at this stage, you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to be losing games, if possible. And that might lead to a little bit more caution than normal.
Got to be. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz.
Wow.
Officiating properly. How? Within the laws of the game, say. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Here is Rodriguez, looking for Isco. He might be through. In with a chance. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Good challenge.
Cheeky mate.
I think even the opposition are applauding that one, that back heel. Chance pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. What about this for a shot?
Oh, Isco, what type of shot?
He's had a go from a fair distance here, and it's a fair distance wide.
Oh, what's he playing at? That's such a poor decision from him.
Javier Hernandez.
Whoa.
Potential in this move.
Keep.
Goalkeeper can come out, take a touch, pick it up when he wants. Trying to get the ball to Lavezzi. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Rodriguez. Fabio Coentrao. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
To who? Bale.
Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
Nice, nice, nice.
Javier Hernandez.
There had to be offsides.
Gonna cross it. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Keep.
Toni Kroos. Rodriguez. Cavani. This could be it. Goes for goal.
Are you serious, Cavani?
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Here is Rodriguez. Oh, and they've gone and won the ball here. This could lead to something. Rodriguez. Very good tackle. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Wow.
Fabio Coentrao. What a chance here. Got to be. Good work by the goalkeeper.
The dream team.
Real power in that defensive header. Arbeloa. Arbeloa. Rodriguez. Good passing here. In with a chance. Back into play off the crossbar. Isco.
Oh. Are you serious, mate?
Good power, good placement, good goal.
I gave the keeper no chance, Martin, did he? And
unbelievable.
Power, the muscles he put into that really connected with it firmly.
That was love.
The score is 1-0. Good forward play from them. Gareth Bale. Cavani. Opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Possession given away once more. Here's the chance. What a good way to score.
Cavani, your boy.
That is amazing to get two goals back to back so quickly.
Well, when you're hot, this team is at the moment. They can do no wrong. What a wonderful goal. When he gets the chance, he makes full use of that opportunity with a wonderful touch. And as for the finish, well, there was never any doubt, was there?
Cavani.
What type of pass, Cavani?
Hernandez. Edinson Cavani. Rodriguez.
Fuck, Isco's not that fast.
Rodriguez. Oh, he's through. That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
It's one back. Great opportunity. Toni Kroos. Rodriguez. And he shoots. This is defending from the team. They made sure that the shot was nowhere near the goal.
I gotta show you guys my Bayern team.
Pulled him into that chance and did the job from that respect.
What? Are you serious?
Gareth Bale.
Well, guys, that's the first half.
And the scoreline is 2-0. Well, the first half has given us a bit of a guide here as to what's going to happen.
Can't be cocky yet because the match isn't over.
Deservedly leading at the break, and what a carrot to knock out their opponents from this tournament. They just keep it together, last 45.
Should I feel bad? No. Should I be glad? Yes. Goodness. Insane. I'll show you guys my bench. My bench. Boom. It's basically Bayern. Look at this. Bayern, Bayern. Except him, Sam. You know. Uncle Sam.
Well, this is the second half now. Ooh. And it's underway. That's a real tussle for the ball.
If you want to play skills.
This could be a chance.
Ha ha, mate.
He's held on to the ball as well. Toni Kroos. On for Cavani. This could be it. Got to be. Well, he hasn't hit the target.
So that was a penalty.
Blaszczykowski. Good challenge here. And here's the shot.
Oh.
It's gone out of the crossbar.
The crossbar loves us, guys.
Lost his footing. Keeps going. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Toni Kroos looking for Isco. Goalkeeper slams it upfield. Javier Hernandez. We could be in. Got room to go on to goal. In with a chance. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Why did he slow down?
Arbeloa. Looking for Hernandez. Here's the chance. Behind off the frame of the goal. Toni Kroos. Javier Mascherano.
Love it.
He's gone out for a throw.
I love it.
Pepe.
Oh, too much. I gotta be too much, too much, too much. Someone, please.
Toni Kroos. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Looking for Isco.
Sorry, mate.
Here he got to be. What a save. It'll be a corner. That's cleared the danger, the header.
Let's go. Come on, Cavani. Cavani.
That's a fine tackle.
Oh man, he got so lucky. Try to stay calm and collect the dog.
Lavezzi. Cavani. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Come on, ref, game away, dog.
Lavezzi. On for Cavani. And here's the shot. Oh, he's put it way over the bar.
Well, we do Jeez. Talk about technique a lot, and that's something he would have practiced on the training ground, but it hasn't paid dividends here, has it?
Santi Cazorla.
Oh, let's go, mate. Why?
Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there.
Oh.
Looking for Isco. In with a chance. Up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Pepe. Interception made, but with any
offside.
Great difficulty.
Let's go.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Abeloa. Toni Kroos. It's gone out to the wingman. And they're passing so well out there. Gareth Bale. It's Mehmet Yildiraz who's having a good look at it.
Give him a red, ref.
He doesn't really like. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Toni Kroos. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done.
He went out.
Well, let's just look at the detail of that, Alan.
Ah, look at that. What a contact. Bang.
Santi Cazorla. Maybe he'll cross it here. Possession
my
in
God.
The midfield area. Javier Hernandez. He might be through. Here's the chance. Time is against them. Here's a corner, though. Try and get the goal.
Thank you. James Torres is dying. Why is Kroos always dying too, man?
Would matter so much.
Gonna make big changes.
Strong fist by the goalkeeper.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Come on,
you want
mate.
To have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
Well, you've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
Sami Khedira. And he passes back to the keeper.
Oh, my God.
And to ooze around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Shit. Let's not choke. I choke on. Da! No.
Santi Cazorla.
Thank you. Oh, bless. Let's go. Alright, guys.
Final
hope you guys like
goes.
That. Your boy
over.
Has advanced to round two.
This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go to the next round.
I'm so
they just
blessed.
Appear to have a wonderful team spirit in that camp, and blessed. That's going to serve them well.
So it's full time.
Good boy.
The final score 2-1. I'll leave you with the full match.
Hope you guys like that.
And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Continue to support, because your boy is bringing more FIFA. Of course, I haven't forget FIFA yet. Let's go, I guess.